It's almost 2 feet of ice there, Alex.
Almost 2 feet of ice.
That's a lot of ice.
So this is what we do.
What do you mean we, right?
So Pop is just—he's positioning the jigger in the direction they want the net to go. So positioning it now. You kind of see some red down in there.
He's clean now. Let's go, Dave.
Dave's gonna catch up to it right away here.
Where that thing goes?
Pop just made that jigger.
Now he's doing the jig.
Now he's doing the jig, that's right.
Oh, it's way up ahead there. That's basically going pretty much for the straight to that bomb again.
So, yeah, straight ahead. We're going to follow Dave on the next net we do. Right now we're just going to watch Pop. Pop, how long did it take you to make that jigger?
A couple of days. And then I had to bring it out and see that it was working okay, so... You see it? Here.
So that's the way it works. You can, with that hook grabbing the top of the ice, you can always hear a noise. And it's painted bright red so that you can follow it. Got the rope attached?
The rope we're going to use to pull it up the back end of the net under.
And it's connected to the trailer that's going over to the other end of the jigger.
I can see it there.
Can you see it?
Can it look red?
Yeah, well. I think that's it, eh?
That's it!
That's it, yeah. Yeah, right there you can
sneak. Well, no. The damn thing on the dynamite. Yeah, but that, well, I had to pull it back to get this.
And what happens when you hit it, Dave?
You gonna dig it?
Right now, Pop's fishing for the line with his big old hook he's got here. He's fishing for the jigger. See how he pulls that up? So that's the line that's attached to that big red wind thing we saw. He attaches it to the handle of a shovel to make sure it doesn't go anywhere. So Pop, what's this rope attached to the shovel right now?
Jigger.
That's the jigger there, and the yellow rope you attach the net to, right? So watch this, what they're doing, he's gonna do here. Remember this big orange rope that we attached to the other end of the hole down there? Well, it is now attached to that yellow line, and that is how you pull the net through. See what's happening here? It's gonna tighten up. It's attached to this yellow rope down here. This yellow rope is attached to this net here, and you can see it all coming through. So Pop can stand at the controls with the net here, and he can manually decide how fast the net should go on and how, and such. So it's essentially a giant circuit underwater. That is how you set a net under the ice. Under 2 feet of ice, I should say. There goes a little more of the net in.
Aquele dentro dos quatro pousas. Isso dá. Salo e alô, Sastro.